Believe it or not, this is an old Fleetwood Mac. I mean old Fleetwood Mac.